was Stevie Wonder, and I Just Called to Say I Love You, and that was for Eileen Barker, who's 60 today. A happy birthday to you, Eileen, from all of us here at Bute FM 96.5. Got some important travel news for you now. We have just had a phone call from Caledonian McBrain to let us know that the Rothsay to Weemsbay ferry service is now back to normal. It will resume as normal, the next sailing from Rothsay at 11 o'clock, and then all subsequent sailings should operate as per the timetable. The technical problem, which has caused some disruption to services over the course of this morning and a wee bit of last night as well, has apparently been resolved. Everything back to normal between Rothsay and Weemsbay from 11 o'clock. You're listening to Craig Borland sitting in for Mike Blair on the Late Late Breakfast Show until 12 o'clock today, and we are joined in the studio by some very, very special guests. We have, now, please correct me if I get any of this wrong, we have Tommy, we have Andy, we have Stevie, we have Jack, and we have Jackie, don't we? Yes! And they're in here to look after Sam and Peter and Charlie from the Phoenix Centre. Excellent. Morning, folks! Whoa. Hey! And you are here to tell us all about what you're planning for Christmas. You're planning something very, very special for Christmas and for the listeners of Bute FM, are you not?
Yeah, we are, Craig. We're in to tell you about our radio show, which is on Christmas Day, 4 to 6. And we've brought along the whole crew, most of the crew, some missing, Charlie, one or two.
One or two.
But, and most of them have never been in Bute FM, have you? First time, Bute FM? First time you've been in?
Yes.
Yeah. You've been on Bute FM before.
Oh, we're famous. We've been on Bute FM, yeah.
Of course, yeah.
Stephen is one of our great actors, singers, dancers, and this is his first time on Bute FM. Am I allowed to say 96.5?
Oh, good. Oh,
there you go.
We have a problem with that because I say it a lot.
You say it a lot?
I say a lot.
We can never have too much of Bute FM.
So what you have today, Craig, you have the Phoenix DJs on Bute 96.5.
Superb.
And we also have my straight man, or sorry, my comedian, my other half, Charlie Maguire, who does set the night on fire.
Of course, of course.
Yeah, thank
you. Okay, Charlie.
Superb stuff. So what have you been? What exactly have you been working on for Christmas? What can you reveal to
we
us about
can
your Christmas
reveal
plans?
That we tried. We can reveal we didn't play Slade.
You know, hey, well done.
We can reveal that we didn't play quite a few of the songs that you hear all the time.
Okay, good.
We also can reveal that we did it in a jukebox jury system.
Ah, uh-huh. Oh yes.
Where we picked 150 songs. And we went yes, no, yes, no.
Fantastic.
Unfortunately, Andy's a bit of a liberal.
Oh, I am.
And he won't vote no in anything. So,
I see. That's not in his script, Peter Flowers.
That's not in his script, Andy, okay. So what happened there was, some of the songs that me and Charlie, the cheesy DJs, we never get in some of our favourites, but the rest we did. But in general, we've had a great time, thanks to our producer, Sam Tradley.
Excellent.
Who we can't get in front of a microphone very often, but never mind.
That's true.
We have, of course, the other famous man who everyone knows.
Yes.
Wolfman Jack. And, as we can see here, there's the Wolfman Jack. You're there on Bute FM.
Indeed. Wolfman Jack is on the studio wall, I think.
So as long as you don't end up on the wall today, Jack, it should work out okay.
Fantastic stuff. Great stuff. All right, well, we're going to play a wee song now, and then we will get the next, the first willing volunteer in front of the mic. Bute FM 96.5, this is Jerry Rafferty and Baker Street.
So many people, but it's
up the booze and the one night stands, and then he'll settle down in some quiet little town and forget about everything. But you know he'll always keep moving. You know he's never gonna stop moving, 'cause he's rolling, he's the rolling stone. When you wake up, it's a new
the unmistakable sound of Jerry Rafferty and Baker Street on Bute FM 96.5, where the time is 20 and a half minutes to 11 o'clock. Just a wee reminder, if you missed our announcement just a couple of minutes ago, that CalMax ferry service between Rothesay and Weems Bay will be back to normal from the 11 o'clock ferry sailing. 11 o'clock sailing to Weems Bay, and everything thereafter should operate as normal. I do apologise for the laughter. There's an awful lot, far too much hilarity going on in this radio studio this morning. We are about to have a star, an acting, singing and dancing star, the first of our interviewees from the Phoenix Centre. And he's combing his hair just before he goes live. I mean, for goodness sake, combing your hair before you go on the radio? I just don't know. You can see the Buteman camera in the corner, that's why.
Top actor.
Excellent stuff. Well, good morning, Stevie. How are you? Excellent. Good. Now, we've heard from Peter all about the Phoenix Centre's Christmas radio show. You tell me, was it hard work making the radio show? Excellent. It's hard work putting this show together in the morning, I tell you. So it's not too much hard work. Fantastic. Have you ever been on radio before?
No.
Have you not? You're a radio novice. You're putting us to shame. You certainly are.
Of course, yes.
You were a star of the Phoenix Centre's first programme, and you'll be a star of the Phoenix Centre's Christmas programme on Christmas Day, won't you?
Yes.
Excellent stuff. Now, I believe there's a question you wanted to ask the presenter. You wanted to ask me.
Hard rock, Everly
Brennan. Now, see, this is where the carefully scripted part of this particular Bute FM interview falls down, because this was meant for Mike, and I'm sitting in for Mike today. So, unfortunately, I don't know very much about the Everly Brothers, but I am told a little birdie tells me that it's the 1950s they started, and I wasn't even drawn or thought of. 1950s, goodness gracious me. So, just tell us again, Stevie. Did you enjoy making the programme? Was it hard work?
No, I like it.
Good stuff. Would you like to do it again?
Yes.
Brilliant.
Well, actually, we're home to do a love song, spring one. Spring love song.
Uh-huh.
Spring love songs.
I'm really looking forward to that.
We're home to do that. Sam, we're home to do that, aren't we, Stephen?
Yes.
Okay. Now, we're going to have another song, and then we are going to pass the mic across to our next willing volunteer. It's Andy himself, Mr. Andy Gray. He'll be on air in just a couple of minutes after this song by, and this looks at this very small print on the CD box, this is Paul Weller and You Do Something to Me.
Thank you.
it all away. Mixing my emotions, it throws me back again. Hanging on the wire, yeah. I'm waiting for the change. Fire, just to catch a flame, feel again.
Paul Weller and You Do Something to Me on Bute FM 96.5 and around the world at butefm.com. It's just past 14 minutes to 10, to 11 in fact, 14 minutes to 11, and you're listening to Craig Borland on the Late Late Breakfast Show. Just a wee reminder that CalMax ferry service between Rothesay and Weems Bay will be back to normal as of the 11 o'clock sailing to Weems Bay. Everything after that should operate according to the timetable. We are in... we're in session. We have been joined by a galaxy of stars in the Bute FM Late Late Breakfast Show studio this morning. The lads and lasses of the Phoenix Centre. Good morning, guys. Everybody say good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
96.5.
And our next very special guest on the mic is Mr. Andy Gray. Good morning, Andy. How are you?
Hi, thank you.
Excellent, excellent. Now, I believe, Andy, that you have got some questions for me.
Yes.
Go ahead. What's your first question?
What is Christmas number one?
Oh, what I think is going to be Christmas number one? I would quite like it to be Susan Boyle, actually.
Yes.
We were talking off air about Susan Boyle and Wild Horses, I think, is the song.
That's right.
I've got a horrible, horrible feeling that it's going to be the X Factor song.
I don't mind.
Every year at Christmas now, it's the X Factor song is the Christmas number one. There's a campaign going on the internet for Rage Against the Machine, whose song I haven't heard yet, but me personally, I know what I would like the Christmas number one to be, and it's a cover. Now, I don't know, the older heads in the studio might recognise this, but it's a cover of a Jim Reeves track called The Blizzard. Anybody know that one? Anybody know that?
Over to you.
A room full of blank looks. Anyway, cover by Camera Obscura, Scottish group of... Jim Reeves' track called The Blizzard, and I will be playing both versions on Saturday morning of the Saturday Breakfast Show sometime between 9 and 10.
Excellent. Is it The Blizzard or The Wizard?
The Blizzard. The Blizzard. A good winter blizzard. So, the short answer, Andy, is I just don't know who's going to be the Christmas number one. I would like it to be the Blizzard. I think it's going to be the X Factor, but I just don't know.
I think it may be Fleetwood Mac.
It might be. I can think of somebody who might like it to be Fleetwood Mac. I think we all can. That would be Mr. Mike Blair. But I don't know. I don't know if they've got a song out at the moment. Certainly they're touring at the moment because Mike saw them in Glasgow just a few weeks ago, I think. So they're busy as ever, Fleetwood Mac. Andy, any more questions for me?
I like Susan Boyle a bit.
You like Susan Boyle? Excellent. Yes. Yeah, well, it's a lovely song. Subo. No, I don't say I don't like Subo because that just makes me think of Japanese wrestling. just Subo wrestling. No, that is a step I am not prepared to take. That is true. That is very, very true. Fantastic. So, thank you very much indeed, Andy. Any more questions for me?
Any more questions, Andrew?
No.
Okay, well, I'll see if I... Did you... Now, I asked Stevie this. Did you enjoy making the Phoenix Centre's Christmas programme?
I do.
You did? Fantastic. Was it hard work?
Yes.
And can you tell me what's your favourite Christmas song, Andy? You like the Susan Boyle track. What's your favourite Christmas song of all time? Think of that one.
It's a hard one.
It certainly is.
Don't give away any of the show. Don't give away any of the
songs. Oh, no, mustn't reveal any of the show if you want.
Star Trek team's not a Christmas carol, by the way.
Keep it for 4 to 6 on 96.5.
Absolutely, 4 to 6 on Christmas Day, the Phoenix Centre's Christmas show. Really looking forward to that one. I've got a note in the diary, must listen between 4 and 6 on Christmas Day. Fantastic stuff. We're going to move on with another song, and then we are going to pass. Who's next in the
Wolfman.
Under the spotlights? The Wolfman. Wolfman Jack himself. Excellent stuff. Oh, scary, scary place in here.
Ooh, oh,
far
baby.
Too much, far too many wolf howls. We've got Wolfman Jack coming up in just a couple of minutes. Now, I'm looking for a song to play. Now, I think this might meet with the approval of Mr. Peter Flowers. This is another Scottish track. It's Tinseltown in the Rain by the Blue Nile.
Oh, you beauty!
Hey, hit the spot with that one.
Oh,
oh,
Tinseltown in the Rain from the Blue Nile. Fantastic song by one of Peter Flower's favourite bands. I know that really hit the spot. Big thumbs up from Peter. Thank you very much indeed. You're listening to the Late Late Breakfast Show, where the time is just approaching 3 minutes to 11 o'clock. We are live with the stars of the Phoenix Centre. They are telling us all about their plans for their Christmas show, which will be broadcast here on Bute FM between 4 o'clock and 6 o'clock on the afternoon of Christmas Day itself, December the 25th. Make a note in your diary right now. Next up, is the latest star of the Phoenix Centre Christmas show, is Mr. Wolfman Jack.
Hey, whoa,
ooh, ooh. No. So tell me, Wolfman, who was it came up with the Wolfman Jack idea? Was it you? Oh, was it Mike?
Was it? I don't know.
Oh.
That's my idea, Stolen Jack.
So who was it really came up with the Wolfman Jack idea? See,
come on,
who was it?
It was you!
It was you! Oh! Well done! What made you come up with that? I have heard of Wolfman Jack, but I don't really know very much about him.
Wolfman Jack was an American DJ who at one time was on 500 syndicated stations all over the world, mostly famous for AFN Frankfurt, the American forces. Uh-huh. Wolfman Jack was actually at one point the most listeners ever on one night in the world. But the thing about Wolfman was he loved music, American music, Todd Rundgren, women, and he played great records, and this is why we call him Wolfman Jack. Because on our show he picked Blood, Sweat and Tears, which most people hadn't heard for years.
Uh-huh.
And everywhere else they're all saying Wolfman Jack. So he's also a kind of rough character. You don't mind me saying that, Jack? You're Fit Paisley, Jack. Yeah, he's Fit Paisley, child. So... But Wolfman Jack, sadly, is no longer with us. So from now on, it'll be only on the Phoenix radio show on 96.5 that you will get Wolfman Jack.
You're angling for a job doing jingles for the station, aren't you, Peter?
I thought you were going to say jingles for Chris Cobain there. I'm usually his phone man, you know.
So tell me, Jack, do you like being the famous Wolfman Jack?
Exactly.
You do?
Modest to the last.
Nah, he's a one-answer man.
Keep it short and sweet.
One-answer man is Jack.
Excellent stuff. Brilliant. Thank you very much indeed, Jack. Did you have fun making the Phoenix Centre's Christmas show? You did. What's your favourite Christmas song? Do you know you have a favourite Christmas song, Jack?
The Beach Boys.
Excellent. Nobody's come up with that one. Excellent musical taste, that man. Well done. Now, we'll see if we can dig out the Beach Boys at some point before the end of the programme this morning. Thank you very much for that. Well done.
Well, thanks, Jack.
In the meantime, we are going to move on. We're going to play one more song. The time on Bute FM is almost exactly 11 o'clock. Now, Mike does this like a natural, so I'm going to try and do it myself. You are listening on 96.5 to Rothsay and East Central Bute and around the world on butefm.com. This is community radio for Rothsay and the Isle of Bute, and the time is exactly 11 o'clock. It's not quite the same without the chime, is it? Thank you. That's the chime. That's 11 o'clock. Fantastic stuff. I'm going to play one more song, and then do we have any more volunteers for the mic?
We do.
Jackie, do you want to have a go?
Jackie's next.
Fantastic.
Jack, can you slip a
Jackie Jeff will be next.
We're going to let Jackie in
on
here.
The Phoenix Centre slot here on the Late Late Breakfast Show. Sure. In the meantime, this is Mick featuring Leo Sayer and Thunder in My Heart.
Bye.
Christmas with the Carpet Warehouse, 10 Tower Street. A wide range of carpet, vinyl, paint, wallpaper, rugs, blinds and accessories. Your one-stop shop to a new look home interior.
The Pet Shop is now taking orders for Christmas trees and holly wreaths, all at last year's prices. And don't forget your pets. We have gifts for all your furry friends.
Promote your business on Bute FM 96.5 and reach out to the people of Rothsay and our growing number of listeners around the world. We have a range of packages to suit all budgets. Advertising rates start from as little as £19. Contact Bute FM on 01700 50 22 66 or email butefm@yahoo.co.uk for further details. Support your local community radio station and promote your business by advertising on Bute FM.
Visit Glen's, your local Euronics Centre at 29 East Princes Street, Rothsay, for some wonderful winter bargains. LG 42-inch plasma TV, £550. 26-inch LCD TV, HD, digital ready, £299. Call 50-2820 for more details.
6.5, from the middle of the Clyde to the middle of your dial.
You're listening to The Late Late Breakfast Show with me, Craig Borland, on 96.5 and around the world at butefm.com, where the time is almost exactly 11:05. We are live with the Phoenix Centre, stars of the Phoenix Centre. Say good morning again, guys.
Morning!
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 If you weren't awake before, you certainly will be now. Guys are in this morning telling us all about the plans for their Christmas Day programme, which is going out from 4 o'clock till 6 o'clock on December the 25th. Is that right?
That's
yes.
Right. Yeah.
Sure, yeah. Excellent stuff.
Absolutely.
Next star to the mic is Jackie. Morning, Jackie. How are you?
Morning. Good.
Excellent. Can you come just a wee bit closer, Jackie, so you're right next to the microphone for me, okay? Fantastic stuff. Now, Jackie, you've got an exotic background. You're not from these parts. Whereabouts are you from, Jackie?
In Rothsay.
You're from were you born in Rothsay though?
They're born in New Zealand.
Yeah, New Zealand, excellent stuff. Yeah. Do you know, we have one or two listeners in New Zealand. We don't know who. We have one or two listeners. In fact, we've got listeners all around the world here at Bute FM, not just listening here in Rothsay. Listeners in New Zealand. We've got listeners in the...
Hamaima Bay.
Uh-huh. Certainly. Sorry?
Muhammad Ali.
Yes. Now, Muhammad Ali.
There's a story here.
Oh, there's a story.
Yeah, because now, Jackie met Muhammad Ali.
You met Muhammad Ali. Tell us all about that.
Tell us about when you met Muhammad Ali, the boxer.
On the stage.
On the stage?
Yes.
Uh-huh. And I tell you, apparently Muhammad Ali couldn't get a word in, is that right, Jackie? He couldn't get a blinking word in, could he?
No.
No, he met his match, didn't he?
Yeah, match.
He met his match and you.
He got Parkinson's.
Yeah, he's got Parkinson's now, sadly, yeah. But that was when he was at his peak, when he was at his prime, wasn't it?
Yeah.
He was.
And you met him.
Fantastic. Yeah.
And you sorted him out.
Really inspiring figure. So tell me, did you enjoy putting the Phoenix Centre's Christmas programme together?
Yes, did I
have
do.
Fun? Was it good? Hard
yeah,
work,
good.
Was it hard work?
No.
No, I know hard work.
That's great.
Oh, brilliant.
That's
fantastic.
What he told me.
That's great.
You tell me your favourite Christmas song, Jackie?
The Silent Night.
Oh, there you are. Nice traditional one.
See, we've got some excellent musical taste among you guys. There's some really, really dodgy musical taste here at Bute FM Towers among some of the presenters. Not least myself, I have to admit. Well, that's some fantastic. We've had the Beach Boys. We've got Silent Night. It's really, really brilliant stuff, guys. So, can you tell me again when the Phoenix Centre's Christmas programme is going to be broadcast?
When's it going out? When are we on air?
Christmas.
Apart from right now.
The Christmas Day.
Christmas Day.
Christmas Day.
Yep.
Do you know when on Christmas Day? Do you know when it starts?
When it starts? 4 to 6.
4 to 6.
4 to 6. Fantastic.
Prime time.
Certainly is, yes. Ideal listening after you've had your turkey and your stuffing and you're just sitting down and what you don't want to do is watch the really depressing Christmas soaps on the telly.
Absolutely.
Turn on the radio.
Yep.
Listen to Bute FM 96.5 and we guarantee the Phoenix Centre guys will put a big, big smile on everybody's faces on Christmas Day. Fantastic stuff, guys. Now, do we have any other volunteers? Any other volunteers or are we...
Tommy's got a request.
Yes, indeed he does. Yeah. Now, we have a request for a song by Elvis Presley. And Just bear with me for a wee second because I haven't got the right CD in the right box, and if you don't put the right CD in the tray, then you can't play the right song. Radio presenting 101 there, folks. This is a request from Tommy.
Aye.
It's an Elvis Presley song. It's one of Elvis Presley's best and best known tracks. It is called Wooden Heart.
To you. Well done.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, guys. Now, the last thing I want to do before we finish
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me?
That wasn't Wooden Heart. That was Are You Lonesome Tonight. It's meant to be Wooden Heart. Now this, that's Wooden Heart. Thank you. That's much better. Sorry about that, Tommy. Excellent.
Please don't break my heart in two. That's not hard to do, 'cause I don't have a wooden heart. And if you say goodbye, then I know that I would cry. Maybe I would die, 'cause I don't have a wooden heart. There's no strings upon this love of mine. It was always you from the start. Treat me nice, treat me good, treat me like you really should. 'Cause I'm not made of wood, and I don't have a wooden heart. Muss ich denn, muss ich denn zum Städtelehinhaus? Städtelehinhaus, und du mein Schatz bleibst hier. Muss ich denn zum Städtelehinhaus? Städtelehinhaus, und du mein Schatz bleibst hier. There's no strings upon this love of mine. It was always you from the start. Sei mir gut, wie du wirklich sollst, wie du wirklich sollst, 'cause I don't have a wooden heart.
Was Elvis Presley and Wooden Heart. That's time on Bute FM is, it's just gone 11 minutes past 11 o'clock. This is the Late Late Breakfast Show with me, Craig Boran, through until 12. We are live for just a few more seconds with the stars of the Phoenix Centre. They have been putting together their fantastic Christmas show to be broadcast right here on Bute FM between 4 and 6 on Christmas Day. And I believe, guys, you've got something you want to say to everybody out there who's listening. Now, see all the red lights that lit up on the desk and all that shouting. That was fantastic stuff, guys. Thank you so much for coming in. It has been a privilege and a pleasure to have you in here.
And to be Thanks, Craig.
To be the presenter who's welcomed you all and been put under the microscope myself as well. It wasn't just you guys who were answering questions. I had some pretty tough posers to ask to answer as well. So thank you very much indeed. I'm really, really looking forward to your Christmas programme. It's going to be fantastic. I just know it is. And have a fantastic Christmas, every one of you as well.
Thanks,
Craig.
The whole day. Thank you.
Not just those 2 hours, the whole day. Have a brilliant, brilliant time. And we look forward to hearing more of you in Bute FM in the spring.
Hopefully.
Well.
Yeah. Love songs.
Love songs in the spring.
That'll
brilliant stuff. Okay, thank you very much indeed. One and all, have a fantastic Christmas once again. And keep it tuned to Bute FM 96.5. What, Peter, you're the jingles man. So what should we listen to this Christmas?
96.5.
Excellent. Superb diction there, Peter. I must admit.
Yes.
This is Bute FM 96.5. This is the Late Late Breakfast Show, and we are now going to listen to a little bit of Aha. Take On Me on Bute FM 96.5 on the Late Late Breakfast Show, where the time is 16 and a half minutes past 11 o'clock. You're listening to Craig Borland sitting in for Mike Blair today and tomorrow. And a huge, huge big thank you to everybody from the Phoenix Centre for a fantastic 40, 45 minutes or so of brilliant, brilliant radio. Really, it's been a privilege to share the breakfast show with all the guys, and really, really looking forward to their Phoenix Centre Christmas show on Christmas Day from 4 till 6, featuring festive music, comedy sketches, and a big pile of mince pies. Oh, sorry, I missed the last word there. Mince pies, definitely a big pile of mince pies. And the next song is, well, it's just for you guys, in fact. It's a request from Jane, up there at Argyle College, for all the stars of the Phoenix Centre. And this one, Jane has asked me to play a Susan Boyle track, so I'm going to play the first single of her brand new album, I Dreamed a Dream. It's called Wild Horses.
Childhood rhythm. That you wanted, well, I bought them for you.